Oh, hey guys, this is Daniel coming back from Player One for my annual visit from school, or my quarterly visit. Today we're gonna be doing our drawing for the January subscriber, so let's knock that out first.
Who's gonna be the winner? Well, there's some losers on the ground right now.
There's some losers, yeah, sorry. Alright, let's see, who do we got?
Don't read the whole phone number.
We've got Shane Davison. You are our January winner for this month.
Don't put that back in the bucket.
Yeah. Here. Hold that one.
Hold that, Twan. Yeah, we've lost it once before and had to watch the video to find it.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, just to find it.
All right. Okay. So that's the winner.
So that's our winner. Now we're going to go on to a couple trades that we got in. Now, this is some sealed stuff, and this is just, I don't even feel comfortable holding some of this stuff. These ones, not so much, but this one, yeah. So we got in a Mario Kart 64. This is completely sealed, all the all intact in
with a tab on it.
Yeah,
back side.
Yeah, right there. Mhm. So we've still got the original tab and everything. That guy's in great condition. This one we like tried to look it up, tried to find it. Nobody is even selling a sealed Mortal Kombat right now. This Sub-Zero is just going to be one of the unique items at this point. And this is the biggie. This is, probably the most mint copy of Red version I have seen since I originally saw it in the store for sale. It is 100% sealed, like you can double check it. It's got the midline seam, so you know it's an official seal, not somebody like, went home and resealed it and tried to sell it to us. We definitely did the research on this one. We'll have that in store for sale. We got it yesterday, so today it's gonna be up, and if you wanna come see it, that's it.
These are chump change compared to what you're about to show.
Oh yeah, this, nothing. These two right here though, the real eye grabbers.
Oh my goodness.
These N-Gage games. Now if you didn't know what an N-Gage game was.
How much are they?
Oh. $9,000.99. That's without, before tax.
Penny less for the Tiger Woods, right?
Remember, there's still tax on this. 8.25%, $8,000.
That's so it.
Don't forget about that. All right?
So who won again?
Shane Davison.
Do you have the...
Juan?
Oh.
Oh, no.
All right. Juan, Shane.
Juan, yeah, sorry. All right, we'll just redraw. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah. Hey, guys, come on down to Player One. It'll be a great time.